Check out this video that was shot up on Irondequoit Bay. It's an off-duty Rochester firefighter taking matters into his own hands when a boat caught fire. He used his jet ski to push water into that burning boat, putting out the flames. Firefighter Herrera is from Engine 10 on Dewey and Ridgeway.